A light plane has crashed in Poland, killing at least 5 people and injuring 7 others. The Cessna 208 collided into a hangar at an airfield near the capital of Warsaw. 4 helicopters and 10 ambulances were dispatched to the area as a result of that. Authorities told local media bad weather is the likely cause of that crash.